Hello again, guys, welcome back to the channel. I am playing some more Forza Horizon 4. I've really been having a blast with this game, so I haven't waited for my episode 2 to even come out before playing more of this. I'm just really enjoying it. You know, this is probably like, I don't know, episode 8 or something, 7, 6, don't know. But yeah, really have had fun with this game. Much more. Oh yeah, I'm saving up for a house anyway, I think. I'll see if I got any spins.
Congratulations on making the Horizon roster, but this is just the start.
Okay.
From now on, you'll be sharing the experience with all the other drivers who've made the cut. Get out there and say hi, because everything can be done with a convoy of up to 6 drivers. What you really want is a gold wristband.
I don't know why that alert keeps coming up. Real superstars of the best. If you know, please let me know in the comment section. I want to get rid of it.
The very best of what they do. Now, just who gets a gold wristband is up to me and all those thousands of screaming Horizon fans. So, what are you waiting for?
I want to buy Sana.
Oh, and Forzathon is back. This time with new challenges every day and every season, offering the chance to win the very best rewards at Horizon. That's not all. Every hour, on the hour, Forzathon Live invites you to team up with other
Okay, I'm going to skip the rest of this, sorry. Okay, so it's changing to spring. It just wanted to tell me about all the online racing you can do. And I didn't care about it, so figured you wouldn't either.
Much as I love the science of racing, I'll confess I also quite like the science of flat-out straight-line speed. With that in mind, this is the Horizon Drag Strip.
Okay.
What do you say? Ready to put your foot down?
Yeah. Chief, I've got that, whatever it is,
hurry,
Lamborghini.
We've got to get out of here.
Okay.
Turn around.
Yeah, I swapped to the Opel last night just to, well, it's a car that I've got, which I've not used. I think it's C-Class or something, it's not that fast. And well, actually, for a lower class vehicle, it does shift a bit. Little bit slow up the hills. I'm going to switch to the Lamborghini for the drag race because, well, if it allows me, because that thing is absolutely busted. I just can't believe how fast that thing is. If you've seen 2 or 3 episodes back, I was using it after I won it from a super spin, and yeah, it was so fast I couldn't keep up with it. I couldn't control it. I really struggled. It's just insanely fast.
Turn left.
Yeah, brakes on this aren't great compared to what I'm used to, but that's alright.
You have arrived at your destination.
Solo? Okay, it doesn't let me use that, so we'd use the Opel. Would I be silly too? I'm using this. Because like the top end doesn't matter that much. What matters is the launch and the acceleration. Because it's a drag strip. I've said it before, I hate the music in this game. But, yeah, that's a small gripe really. Well, that and keep popping up with the whole you can't play multiplayer or whatever, you know. Two very minor issues. Oh, that thing's quick, isn't it? Yep. And that's why I went with the acceleration. Neat. Complete a race in an F1 class rally monster. Okay. Please go away. Let's see, I've got a wheel spin. I may as well use it. See if we got anything good. Please, no clothes or horns or things. Just cars or cash. Oh, damn, I almost got that Lamborghini. Would have been nice. But instead I got... Oh, see, this isn't an awful car or anything. It's perfectly okay.
This is the Eliminator.
Oh yeah, okay, I have seen this.
To challenge players to head-to-head races. First to the destination wins. The loser is eliminated. If you win, choose to upgrade your car or steal theirs.
So I had to pause that and take my headphones off for that. That was I don't know how that's gonna sound in video, but God, that was so loud. Yeah, made my ears pop. It was that.
Turn loud. Around when it is safe.
Okay,
to do so.
So
in 400 meters, turn okay. Right.
I kind of like this thing. It's a bit ugly, bit funny looking, but I like it. You know, it's a look that you would never see these days. And I don't think it's necessarily... I mean, look, it is ugly, but I don't think that's necessarily bad. You know, a lot of times these days, quite a few modern cars, people try and make things stylish and they look terrible. So... Yeah, just very lightly on the brakes.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Oh dear. Yeah.
Turn right.
Doesn't turn quite as well as I'd like it to, but... You know, everyone's got a different style of vehicle that they like. This isn't
meters.
Exactly mine, but I wouldn't say it's bad either. It's not undrivable, at least.
Turn left.
So let's just take the sign. I don't actually really know what the influencer sign, what the influence gives you. I don't know if it's just spins or what. Or if it unlocks new races. Like, I have played the original Forza Horizon, but it's been so long. I actually played through it 2 or 3 times, but it's been, I don't know, a couple years since my last playthrough, so. Yeah, just keeping it pinned. I kind of want to,
take the second exit.
Kind of want to buy like all of these cars again and just upgrade them. Like upgrade new ones of these just to see how they compare. See if I can make them both faster and maintain the level of control that these currently have, all that. I don't know if that would be possible, but I'd like to try it. Because usually when you upgrade cars so much, they just
400 meters. Turn left.
Yeah, they suddenly become uncontrollable, or you mess up one aspect of them so much that they're not really nice to use anymore. You can do that with some very nice cars, where just too much power or too lightweight. Okay, I don't know why you had to crash into that. There's a camera up there, so that's why. Ah, damn it. Well, okay, I'm not going to be able to manage that, I don't think. Bloody people. Yeah, I'm not surprised that was one star. I couldn't avoid crashing into that, so that's okay. I mean, I could have slowed down before that. I didn't feel like it.
Turn sharp right. In 200 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
400 meters. So I'm only a K away now.
Turn left. In 400 meters. You will arrive at your destination.
Really?
You have arrived at your destination.
Well, my destination's down here, so that GPS isn't really amazing, is it?
Initializing UNSC training protocol 165FD.
Let's see what they give us. What is that? That looks like the Warthog from Halo. It is, okay. That's a game I've not played in a long time. Although I don't really have any desire to replay Halo, so there's that. I think that's also part of the reason why I never bought another Xbox. Yeah, they have the Forza games, which are brilliant, but that's about all I'm interested in.
Increasingly focused Covenant, all frontline UNSC personnel are expected to complete the following training exercise. Upon completion of the training exercise, please submit results to UNSC FleetCom for assessment.
Well, that and the fact that Microsoft puts all the games online, so kind of makes an Xbox redundant if your PC's decent.
To Kilo Actual. Perfect timing. We're all done here and ready for dust off.
Wow, this thing feels
Whoa,
like a boat.
A boarding pickup! Sorry, Cortana. I gotta shake these bogeys.
Affirmative, Kilo Actual. I'll scan for a new LZ. Chief, gun it. Get us out of here.
Cortana, what is this place?
I don't know. Looks like a fortification of some kind, but it hasn't been used in centuries.
Is that a Spartan? We're gonna make it home after all.
Okay, new LZ found. We don't have long. This ring is gonna go nuclear in 3 minutes, and we do not want to be here when it does.
Okay.
Marines, I've added coordinates to your nav. Be there for evac in 3 minutes.
Roger that, Cortana. Hoorah!
Look at these ancient dwellings. It almost looks like something lives here.
Just go straight up here. We've got a better chance of avoiding those banshees off-road.
Out. This thing honestly feels awful to drive.
Banshees inbound! Try and lose them through those trees!
Alert! Banshees, fast and low.
Banshee! Save us, Chief!
Kind of a cool mission, I guess,
this
but
is Cortana to all air
yeah,
units.
Feels very slow.
Coordinates for an LZ, requesting
doesn't handle very well.
Repeat, all air support units to the LZ.
Yeah, my father
Cortana,
used to own a boat, and
three,
honestly,
four,
the handling does feel
pelicans.
Oddly
on
similar.
You
well,
and the
I should say from here
soon.
For that. But
Cortana,
yeah.
I can't follow you through there. I'll see you on the other side.
That's not the most reassuring choice of words.
Not a great feel, anyway.
This cave is not a natural formation.
Woo! Echo!
I don't like this. comms have gone quiet.
Kilo Actual, do you read? Kilo Actual.
Whoa!
Loud and clear, Cortana.
Good to see you again, pilot. I do not want to reach that LZ without you.
Okay. Am I even racing anything, or is this just like a time thing? I don't know. Like, you're going past some of them in the 2, 8, 3.
30 seconds before the ring superstructure begins to collapse.
Okay, it's timed, I guess.
Hey, keep your head down. There's two of us in here now.
Get the,
15 seconds,
get the plane.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Okay. So it doesn't look like I'm gonna make it, whatever.
2, 1, we're not gonna make it.
Okay.
Pilot, this would be a very good time to leave. Horizon Festival training module complete. Initiating upload of results to UNSC Fleetcom.
Yeah, I hated that vehicle. I'll be honest with you. I kind of thought I'd have to redo that. I'm glad I don't.
In my experience, there's a certain amount of attrition in any cross-country competition. Mechanical faults, hazards of terrain. Drivers who just weren't quick enough. Not you, though. You're through to round two.
I don't think I deserve to be through to round two, to be honest with you. But there we are.
There's another abandoned car rumour, but I'm up to my neck putting together the spring seasonals. You couldn't go over a wee look for me, could you?
You know what? I could do. And I think I will do.
Meters, turn right.
Just see how much this house is worth. I mean, it's a beach property, but small, so it should be
lovely
cheap.
Lovely little seaside retreat.
Jesus
You'd
Christ.
You'd have direct access to the beach, but if you go swimming, just be careful, yeah? You wouldn't be the first driver I've had to fish out of the sea, or a lake, or a public fountain, once.
Yeah, it's way more expensive than I was anticipating, to be honest with you. But that's okay.
Turn right.
This car actually feels much nicer off-road than it does on. I can see a fast travel thing down there, so I'm going to go for it. Hope I miss the trees. Oh god. Yeah, okay, I just saw it. It's going a bit quick though, so. So I'm going to turn around.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
But you see, there's the camera that I got screwed over on before, so I don't know if this is enough of a run-up, but I'm gonna try it. At least it shouldn't be one star anymore, because that's just embarrassing.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Oh, 15k credits just for doing that. It's quite nice. So, 3 kilometers away. You do lose quite a bit of speed when you slide.
Turn left. Turn left.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I don't mind cutting out the travel, and I probably will start cutting. Oh, yeah, that's right. Wanted to go off-road and look for the barn or whatever. Yeah, it's bound to be in a forested area, right? They all seem to be. It's somewhere very inconvenient, so it'd probably be in these trees or those trees. Although, I may as well come up here and just take a quick look. Is that it there? I don't think it is, but
recalculating route.
Okay, no, it's not.
Turn sharp right.
Yeah, I'm too far out, so that's all right. Worth a look. And yes, I am aware I went past an influence board. So yeah, I mean, I think this is one of the longest parts of these episodes, actually, looking for the, barns. I kind of wish they weren't in such well-hidden locations, because it's just a bit of a pain. Or if they, like, halved the search area or something, that would be nice, too. Whoops. Okay. Not seeing anything.
Recalculating route.
Yes, please be quiet. I think I saw something over here. It could have just been the wall, I don't know. Yeah, just the wall, I guess. Thought I did see something, though. Must have been my imagination.
In 400 meters, turn right.
No way did you just power through all of those speed traps.
Please.
Do you fancy doing some more?
No, go away.
This is it. World's fastest. Something I've always wanted to do. Sure, it's a business, but I like to think it's a way for anyone to experience the horizon life. And it's an excuse for you to drive some incredible hypercars.
Okay. Don't care. I mean, surely it's around here then.
Safe to do so.
I thought I destroyed the there we go, yeah. Got rid of that. I may have to look this up actually, because it's just very time consuming searching for the shed, or what is it? Is it a garage? I don't know. Oh, it's a barn, yeah. Let's see. Just take a quick look down here. I mean, surely it's over there somewhere. Surely it is. Okay. Come on. Alright, I'll be right back. Okay, so it looks like it's around here where the eyes are. So I'm gonna have a search down there for it. Don't know why it has to be so awkward, but you know, it's just one of those things. This is the first one I've actually looked up, but I just can't be bothered, to be honest with you. I may have to come back again. Okay, so I'm almost there. It's this way, according to the map I'm looking at. It should be around here. It should be here. Not seeing it anywhere. Oh god, is it that? That's that. Damn it. That's embarrassing, but there we go.
Didn't you? I was just having fun.
Don't know what this is,
okay,
but
I'll be there soon.
Is that a GT? Aye. It is a GT. They're up for a crash test by the look of it.
Oh.
See the fiducial markers down the side.
Oh, GT.
Watch for the dummy that left it here, eh? Ha! Hours now.
Neat. Okay, so how would I do that? Oh, purchase treasure map, that's why. Yeah, so I'll go there. From my house. So, yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
See you back at the garage in a bit.
Oh yeah, I've got another spin. I think everyone wants to watch spins, let's be honest. It's a day and age that we live in. Everyone's like into spins. So I'm very glad that I didn't get the clothes or the emotes, but this is a piece of shit. Oh well.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Well, I didn't save that as well as I thought I had. There we go.
meters, turn right. Turn right.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't think the brakes on this are anything special. They seem pretty good off-road though, which is odd. Oh, it's indestructible, okay. Fair enough.
Turn left.
Sorry, I had to sneeze. Just came on very suddenly.
You have arrived at your destination.
Hey Todd. Great to see you've come down to check out your
Muscle
first seasonal
versus
championship.
Tuna.
We've added some challenges to mix things up a bit. Can't make it too easy for you, right?
So 800, okay. So the reward is a Chevelle 67.
You ready for a great championship this spring? What am I saying? You wouldn't have signed up if you weren't.
I don't really want a Chevelle, but there we go. The thing is, I actually prefer the NSX-R to the Viper. You know what? Why not? I might end up regretting this, I don't know. I don't really care about the Chevelle, as I said, but I should try and win it. Kinda surprised, just give me a sec. But they can use like the RX-7s and things, and a Lancer GSR. And the GTRs. Or if I could only use this or the Viper. I imagine the GTRs would be absolutely rapid in this. Four wheel drive and all that. Come on. Come on. So, yeah. My other NSX is so much nicer than this, but that's okay. I just need the AI cars to wipe out a few more of my competition. And if they do, I'll be able to catch up. Definitely lose some speed hitting those lampposts. Still, it could be worse. You hit them on a corner, you lose all your momentum. Okay, if you hit the fence as well, that kind of screws you, so just try and be a bit more. Okay, sorry. Terrible place to for the rewind to end. Okay, well, tried to take the inside, just couldn't manage it. That's alright. So I'm at 50% and I'm going to be in third. Yeah, I'm definitely taking at least second in this, probably first. So that's great. He may have been blocking my line, but that's just what it is. Okay, so I did that quite poorly. and I did that poorly too. So yeah, it's just it's very much a case in this game of gently does it. Very slight turns, good enough. Okay. So do I win the Cheval from this, or do I have to do the other advance too? No, I have to do the other ones as well. See, I'll get cash from doing that, so that's okay. Go to this one next. So it seems like I've got to do all of them. So I'll do all of them and that will be the video, I think. I mean, look, this car's okay. Doesn't feel very quick, but that's alright. Okay, so. Yeah, I much prefer my other NSX anyway. Come on. Okay, well, I finally got through it, so that's alright. You only have to slow down if you follow the rules of the road.
Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Okay. I do wonder how much money I'm winning from these races. I'll check after this. Kind of surprised at how slow that is. To be honest, it just seems like all these other cars have very similar low-end power, or perhaps slightly better low-end than this, so it's very difficult to keep up or pass them, or, you know, you have to really be careful about how you, well, about not losing too much momentum for the corners. Okay, well, I passed two of them just then, so that was pretty nice. Oh yeah, there goes that Viper. I really hate that, that it was right where I was going to turn in, but there we go. Tried to cut underneath that stuff, but I hit it. Not really that big of a deal, because look, 70% in second, I can catch up. I've definitely got a little bit of speed on him. Nothing, you know, massive, but it's enough. I didn't actually mean to do that to him, but oh well. Little bit of a love tap won't kill anyone. Well, might say that. Might do. Okay, so first place. Only going 6k credits for that. Come on, give me some money. Oh, yes. That's brilliant.
So that taxi driver gig I mentioned, the one with the supercar taxi, I've got it sorted. Meet me here and I'll explain everything.
You know, I actually really want to do that as well. But, not going to happen, so I'll, yeah, I've got two more races of this. Oh, you know what? Probably do all three. And, yeah. Still trying to learn the car a little bit. Definitely too quick for that, but it's okay.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Just trying to find the limits. Okay, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Dog's always barking at
turn
nothing.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
That is alright. Not a fast way to travel, but, you know, didn't hit the wall. Also, I find it kind of odd how you only see the same characters around everywhere. Yeah, and you can go past them and then you'll see them again just down the road.
Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah, I've got my NSXR for this. It's a shame the cash really is so poor for this racing. But there we are. I really thought that the RX-7s would be so quick in this. Yeah, tuned RX-7 would be monstrous, but clearly not. Either that or the AI is just not very good with them. You can see, by RX-7. Okay, so, I'll be honest with you, I wasn't looking at the minimap, didn't realise that was a double turn. Okay, so I didn't exactly do that very well at all, but you know what, 25% of the way there in fifth isn't too bad. I've still got a lot of time where I can catch up. And like, I'm not far back, so I mean, I'm sliding like anything, but God damn it. Come on. Yeah, I'm not... I'll be honest, I really like my other Arts of an Assets. I don't like this one very much. Okay. To be honest, I think that muscle car is slowing everything else down. Because I would have expected that Mitsubishi to be in first. Seems like an ideal course for it, actually. Yeah, awful place for the AI car to be. Cool. I mean, look, it's all going all right, really. First place. I mean, I may not be driving this car very well, but yeah, first place is first place. Oh, don't know why I braked. I saw the red and. Mine instantly went to braking. So the finish line, so 10,000. Yeah, 10,000, not bad. So there's one more race for this, and then there's that other thing. Let's just see. Yeah, it's a whole race cost just to travel there. So I'm gonna drive there, and I'm gonna stay on video for it instead of keep ending it and starting it. I'm just in one of those moods today, I think. Just can't be bothered. But no, brilliant game. Yeah, I'd like to know what you think about me driving everywhere. Would you prefer it if I did the fast travel? Again, I'm not going to see this for a while, and I'll probably still be playing the game. So it will take some time to get to me. But I will make changes if that's what people want. And that's presumptuous of me, assuming that anyone's going to watch this series. But like, the first episode did quite well, surprisingly, and then I never picked it up again because I just didn't think anyone would be interested.
400 meters. Turn left.
Okay.
Turn left.
Oops. Oh well. Let's just see the perks. Oh, so the... Wait, are the perks... on different for each car? Okay. Okay. You know, why not? That's the bottom one's done. Because I've on a different car, I think it's on the Lotus, I've unlocked a whole heap of those. But, you know, if you've been watching, you'll already know that.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
I thought that was a race car towing another race car then. Kind of wondered what was happening. Am I correct in saying it's this one? Yeah, that's the only one left. Huh. Sorry, it's just I already did that event here, right? Okay. No, I don't want to quit the championship. Sorry. What's going on with this? I see. It's this one. Yeah, that's my fault. Sorry about that. I did think it was strange that it was taking me back there. It's just, the start of... Well, that icon was there. It's just the start of a new one of those, I suppose. Don't know. Wasn't even looking. Right. Just seeing if it was going to rain, because I got to walk my dogs. Ah, look, there it is. 14 out of 50.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Okay.
You have arrived at your destination.
So I think this is the final race for this, and then I'll do that one limited time other one, and that's where I'll end it, I think. Just as I say, I'm good. I'm good for now. I might increase it later on, but for now, no. Oh God, is this a drag race? Because otherwise, I mean, if it is, I could be absolutely screwed. Some of those muscle cars are fast as hell, or at least comparatively. This is not one of the fastest cars in the field. Oh dear. Funny, we were quite even, but they have so much better low-end power than I did that I don't think I'm going to be able to catch them. Although, oh damn you, them braking like that does help. Sorry, I'm just trying to, I might have to go on the outside for that. No. I took him on the inside. I don't know why they braked. So maybe I should have increased the difficulty because I'm slowing down that much. Look, they are miles behind. I went from having no chance of catching up to just walking all over them. And look, I'm not the best at this game, as I said. I'm okay. So I'm going to upgrade. Honestly, that's not terrible. I probably nearly made my money back from these races. And look, I've got a wheel spin, so maybe I'll...
Check you out. Well, you're through to the next round. Where did you learn to race like that? Misspent youth, perhaps?
Perhaps. Let's just see. Supercar taxi. Let's do the spin. Yep. So two spins. Please, no clothing or remotes. Ooh, very nice. Keep going, keep going. Yes. Brilliant. So, where is the difficulty in this? I think you may have to go into the house. Yeah, I'll probably have to go into the house to change my difficulty. Okay, that's alright. Because I'm going to travel here. I know it's a waste of credits, but there we go. So, I am actually going to go inside the house. And I will change the difficulty. I'll increase it. Or at least I would if I knew where to. Okay, I'll be right back. Found it. I mean, look, it's only a 5% boost. So I'm on highly skilled and I'll be going up to expert. Wait, what? Okay, cool. Yep. So, oh, going the wrong way.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left.
Okay.
Turn left.
So I'll give this a quick go.
Now I know that this investment might look like a lot, but it's worth it, trust me.
Okay.
Every business you buy will give you a daily payout of their earnings, so there's a nice incentive for you.
So this is not what I thought it was.
I want to put you in touch with Aisha. She just started a new company for the fastest taxi service in the UK. But she's not just looking for a driver. She's looking for a business partner. Interested?
Well, she better make my money back.
You will not regret this. And you'll really be helping Aisha out. Great to see you. You ready for this?
There's a black
cab. Aisha handle the clients, you handle the driving. You are going to love the driving.
So in reality, these things are incredibly slow.
And who are you? Oh, the driver, the one Joel sent. Yes, so the business plan was for a premium taxi service around the UK. You know, get where you're going fast, but with Horizon in town, the definition of fast has changed somewhat lately. So you're hired. Here's
this car feels brilliant, actually.
Oh, I'm Aisha, by the way.
Whoops. Okay, so the brakes are what's lacking in this thing. Okay.
You've arrived. Oh, that was quick. Excellent. What was your name again? Never mind. I'll call the passenger for you.
Okay.
Now, first impressions are everything. This has to be fast, clean, and friendly. Oh no. Did I clean the car? Yes, I did. I'm sure I did.
So what they're saying is don't crash.
Over to the festival. Make sure it goes well.
Go fast. Don't have an accident.
G'day. How are you? I'm so excited to get to Horizon U.
Just a second. Can I turn the radio off? No.
Okay. I went to Horizon Australia and it was amazing. Have you been to the festival yourself? Not a talker, eh? That's okay. Never been to the UK before. I only landed last night. But I'd say the main difference between here and Australia so far is that we're better at everything.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Whoops. Three stars, 115. How the fuck do people do that?
Wow! Is that the festival? It's massive! Take it back. You Poms might have actually beaten us at something for a change.
Turn right. Turn left.
Crikey!
Okay, I did manage it.
You're not a talker, but you sure can drive. Thanks a lot, mate. See you round like a rissole.
Neat. Let's just hope I get good money out of that. But I just blew 100 grand. Yeah, you nailed it. Yep. Damn right I did. Wow. That was, not worth it. Well, I guess 15,000 for that. Eh. I guess it kind of was worth. Oh, damn you. Oh, well. So, final wheel spin. Then I'm going to go to the house and save. Oh, you son of a.
Oh, dear. I knew it was a bad idea to use novelty horns as wheel spin prizes. Off you go and equip with them.
Yeah, you're right. It was a bad idea. I'm stuck to that. Don't know why it showed me this a second time. That was the exact same cutscene it showed me before. I have no idea why it did that. So I'm going to go back to the house and that's where I'm going to save and finish up. But yeah, I'd like to hear your thoughts on the series. And hopefully you watch some of my other stuff as well, and subscribe to the channel. Not going to say it's all amazing, but there's plenty of good stuff on there. A lot of stuff that I think people would enjoy. An indestructible wall. Don't know why I did that, to be honest with you, but there we go.
When it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
Okay. So yeah, this is the video. Thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. If you have, again, leave a like, subscribe, watch my other stuff, and I'll see you in the next one.